ElliQ is a proactive social robot that's built for and designed with older adults. ElliQ has four main things that she does by overcoming the digital divide and nudging. The first is communications. She helps families come closer together, send messages, pictures, video chat, connected picture frame. The second is around engagement, helping older adults get value from the internet without mastering the tools. So learn something new every day, see TED Talks, listen to the news, listen to music, and all proactively as well as reactively. The third is about helping them remain independent longer in their own home. She does that by helping them adhere to a schedule, adding events, her family can add events, reminders on medication, ride sharing, etc. And the last thing, which is opt-in, is they can share wellness information with their family if they choose to. Make sure that they're notified if you didn't wake up when you usually do, if you're not as active as you usually are, if you forgot the heat on or the gas on and things like that. What people usually see, especially older adults, is a connected picture frame with this beautiful aesthetic next to it that they don't know exactly what it is. And then it lights up and starts moving and actuates in ways that are human-esque and helps people intuitively understand what she's trying to convey.